Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Alzaina. I am a student of 4th grade at Muhammadiyah Wan Ngawi. This is nice occasion. I want to tell you a story about an unstoppable struggle of English learners. Tong 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 tong. One day in small village, Kiai Haji Ahmad Dahlan hit a kentongan to invite resident and neighbors around his house. Many people come and ask him, "What is it? Why did you call everyone to come here?" Then Kiai Haji Ahmad Dahlan explained that Muhammadiyah financial treasury was empty, while Muhammadiyah teachers' school had not been paid. Therefore, Kiai Haji Ahmad Dahlan wanted to auction off all the items in his house, such as clothes, table, chair, clock, etc. Today, we learn together in order to be the best in the sight of Allah, not only for ourselves but also useful for many people. Life is short and only happens once. To take advantage, but not only for your own benefit. Allah bless must be yours, said Kiai Haji Ahmad Dahlan. Kiai Haji Ahmad Dahlan had indeed become one of the most prominent clerical figures in Indonesia as a reviewer and enlightener. Ahmad Dahlan is the nut of the awakening of the consciousness of the Indonesia nation through the revival of education and reasoning of Muslims. However, his journey of renewal had not always been an easy one. He faced furious opposition. He was once accused of being a pony chaplain and also refused the dares. The other one of the great figures of this nation is General Sudirman. Sudirman is so held in high regard all over the country, in almost every city from Sabang to Merauke. There is a road with this name. General Sudirman was one of the figures who spearheaded the struggle against colonialism. But did you know that Sudirman's previously a Muhammadiyah school teacher? Sudirman's also actively participated in and raised Hizbul Watan. Sudirman's legacy for this nation is enormous and his service are immeasurable. Not as a soldier, but also as a teacher and preacher. How amazing their service during their lives. They were filled with many useful activities. Now it's time for us to continue their struggle. Let's get right for our laziness and prepare ourselves to be future leaders. Let's prepare for a better world change and be a part of the upcoming Islamic revival. This is an unstoppable struggle of enlighteners. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.